cutting a piece to go up a little higher.
I use a couple pliers on that. I should have enough water in here to see if it's leaking.